What's up, everybody? Hope you're doing well. Welcome to South Jordan, Utah. If you're new to the channel, we travel around all types of cities, states, and towns. Buckle up and enjoy the ride. Got some health facilities here. We are on Riverfront Parkway. Population here in South Jordan at the time of the video, just under 74,000 in the suburbs of Salt Lake City, not too far from downtown. So Lifetime Fitness there to the right. Soccer fields up here. Ooh, looks like some residential housing. Dead straight. There we go. Nice houses. Nice park here to the left with some walking trails. Crossing over Temple Drive. Looks like some new builds here to the right. Schools on the left. There's a lot of new stuff being built around here. Rockets. What is that, a car wash? Yeah, it's a car wash. I almost thought it was a Johnny Rockets. Haven't seen one of those in a while. Used to go there and get milkshakes many years ago. Turning on to Redwood. Utah has very wide open streets. I like it. Those are cool little townhomes. Balcony on the top floor. Awesome. There's the city park here to the left. Some folks outside playing football. It's like a peewee league. GOAT haircuts, greatest of all time. Very cool. There you go. This looks like a town center or something. Oh, it is a town center. Some Tony Burgers, Massage Savers, Urgent Care. South Jordan Town Center, everyone. Walgreens has Walgreens on their sign. McDonald's. What a view. That's cool. So that's sandy straight ahead. We're on 10400. Dragon. Sounds like a shot. Man, this is a beautiful area. On South Jordan Parkway, actually. Realizing that there are street names under the number signs. Lamborghini and Bentley right there. Shows you what kind of place this is. Very nice. They have a drive-through Greek place. That's cool. Lifetime Fitness up here, and some restaurants and stuff. Alrighty, see you next time.